some mind-blowing super-duper news. Come on, come on. Hurry, hurry. Faster, faster. Whoa, not so fast. My heart can't take that speed. Hola, my fellow thrill seekers. Welcome to Exceptional Theraplay with me, Miss Jenny. Today, oh, today, it's going to be a blast. Because our exceptional kids are going to be going on the ultimate adventure. School is starting this fall. Yay! Look who's arrived, kids. The one, the only, Giggles.
Oh, stop it. You're making me blush. Keep going. Ha ha.
You're always adorable, Giggles. But back to today's episode. The exceptional kids are going to be starting school.
Really? But Miss Jenny, why do humans go to school? Is it to learn the art of fluffy hugs?
Oh, if only that were true. School is where kids go to expand their brains and soak up knowledge like sponges, and they become super duper smarties.
Smarties, you say? Like candy?
Well, kind of, Giggles. It isn't something that you eat, but they gain knowledge that helps them rule the world.
Wow! That sounds like serious business. I guess I'll stick to laughter and fluff for now.
You're the best at that, Giggles. But don't worry, we'll get to be the honorary school experts today.
Yay! That's going to be a laugh-tastic adventure.
Exactly. Fluffy teddy bears, high fives, and school-lastic awesomeness. Let's roll.
Good morning, my little rays of sunshine. Today is a day filled with excitement and wonder. Can anyone take a wild guess at what glorious day it is?
Is it my birthday, Mommy?
Not quite yet, sweetheart.
Aw, I want it to be my birthday.
Soon enough, my dear.
Oh, I know. It's the grand premiere of the first day of school.
Excellent guess, Olaf. Today marks the beginning of a new adventure. The much-anticipated first day of school.
We're diving headfirst into the epic adventure that is, drumroll please, kindergarten.
Kindergarten? Is that where they teach you how to wrestle with alphabet soup?
Not quite, Kristoff. It's where you learn to conquer the mighty realms of letters, numbers, and the occasional glitter explosion.
Glitter explosion? Count me in. I've always wanted to sparkle.
But I'll miss summer. Can't we just have a school for snowman building instead?
Oh, sweetie. Imagine the snowmen you'll draw in your notebooks. Olaf would be so proud.
That would be so cool.
What's so magical about school, Mommy?
Oh, school is a world of fascinating things. You'll dive into the magical world of letters and numbers. Letters form words. And numbers unlock the mysteries of counting and understanding the world around you.
And don't forget, you'll be the bravest kids in the whole school.
Dad, do we need to wear costumes for school?
Not exactly, but you'll have your stylish backpacks and lunchboxes to show off your magical flair.
Stylish backpacks, lunchboxes divine, kindergarten adventures, oh, how they shine.
So school is basically a wizard training camp?
Exactly. Soon you'll be turning apples into oranges and solving equations faster than a wizard can say abracadabra.
But what if I freeze up during class and nobody likes me?
Sweetheart, you're like Elsa the Fearless. You've got the power to thaw any worries and turn them into confidence. Everyone in school is going to love you, I promise.
Do they teach snowball fights too?
Maybe during recess, but first you'll master the art of finger painting and the ancient dance of the glitter glue.
What else will we do, Mommy?
Prepare yourselves for the greatest show on earth. You'll explore the wonders of science, create masterpieces with your crayon wands, and maybe even discover the secret to turning broccoli into chocolate.
Chocolate broccoli? Now that's magic I can get behind.
Chocolate broccoli? Count me in. I'll be the taste tester.
That's the spirit, team. Embrace the magic of learning and let your imagination soar.
But wait, there's more.
A new sleigh made of candy canes?
Not this time, buddy.
A talking unicorn?
Close, but no rainbow. Feast your eyes on your brand new book bags and lunch boxes.
Oh, Oh, I love them both.
I've never seen a lunchbox so huggable.
These are almost as cool as a talking unicorn.
I'm naming my lunchbox Sir Munchalot.
And to top it off, special pens and crayons for your daring artistic quests.
Mommy, can I color now?
Can I color too? I promise not to eat the crayons.
Hold your creative horses, kids. Let's save these for school. Your older crayons can handle the warm-up. So are we building school spirit here?
You bet, Daddy. We're ready to enchant the world of kindergarten.
Yeah, these supplies are cooler than a snowman in shades.
I'm so ready for kindergarten.
Kindergarten, here we go. With glitter and snow and pencils in tow.
This year will be legendary, filled with laughter, learning, and daring adventures.
To the bravest wizards and the most magical school year ahead.
Yay! The kids are all set for school!
They sure are. Mom and Dad gave some great tips explaining about why school is so cool.
Now I get it. School is all about learning and growing, right?
And we'll be learning some new stuff, like learning our ABCs, counting, exploring science, and nature.
Exactly. Silly me, I almost forgot. We go to school to become super duper smarties. Ha ha.
You're a giggle genius, but you know what I love even more?
What's that?
To give big bear hugs.
I like hugs too, Miss Jenny. You're the snuggliest plush in town.
But wait, Giggles, there's more to school than just learning.
Really? Tell me.
School is where we're going to make the most amazing friends ever.
Friends who love Giggles?
Oh, absolutely. Friends who love to play games, sing songs, and share joy.
Haha, that sounds like the fluffiest fun ever.
It sure does. And hey, we can also join the playground adventures.
Woohoo! Swinging on swings and sliding down slides.
And playing tag until we're all out of breath.
I'll catch you first, Miss Jenny.
Oh, you wish. Catch me if you can, Giggles. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, subscribe to our channel to join us on more adventures.